Where are the stones?
Somewhere under all this. You could not live with your own failure.
I thought by eliminating half of life, the other half would thrive. And you've shown me it's impossible. As long as there are those that remember what was, there will always be those that are unable to accept what can be. They will resist. I'm thankful. Because now, I know what I must do. I will shred this universe down to its last atom. Then, the stones you've collected for me, create a new one. Teeming with life. It knows not what it has lost, but only what it has been given. A grateful universe.
Born out of blood.
They'll never know. Because you won't be alive to tell them.
Personal.
I'm gonna enjoy it. Very, very much.